What's up, y'all? Welcome to another vlog. It is Tuesday, 8:08 p.m. About to edit the vlog you've seen before this one. That was vlog 100. 100 vlogs for the year 2020. Not bad, not bad. So this is 101. Yeah. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Yeah. Let's get into this video.
I'm a vlogger. Video blogger.
Right now, waiting for the review. Wow, the vlog to finish processing, then I can upload it. This for Friday. I did a review earlier, and the thing is, now it's fully kicking in now. So 9 o'clock. I'm ready to get this up and go lay down and watch something until it's watching me. Yo, bruv, life is good. I'm excited about the Q&A, man. I'm excited. Never did a Q&A live. It's gonna be dope. It's going to be fun. I like when I go live. I always enjoy myself. Ooh, you went out of focus, bitch. Really? What the hell was that? Let me try. Well, I did. I turned it when it went. What the fuck was? This is your first. That was different. Yeah. Can't turn back and that shit was blood. G7. Behave yourself. You fart. No. Be nice. Be nice. You gotta talk nice to these things. Yeah. Oh my god. What's up, y'all? Happy hump day. I switch days. I'm going in tomorrow instead of today. Yeah, I'm about to go take out my garbage. Yeah. Hey, Leah, so I wanted to show you. It looks like a coffee pot, but it's not. Where is it? See? It's a whistling... I can't really see it. There you go. It's a whistling kettle. To get on the road, it is 8:15. Hope you're having a good week. Or by the time you see this, have had a good weekend. Whenever you see this, yeah. Let's go. What's up, y'all? It's too cold to be out here skateboarding. Mm-mm. Too cold. 4:32. Out of work. Letting Betsy. Why I call her Betsy now? Blessing. I think people, a lot of people, it's called. They call Betsy. Letting Blessing warm up. We'll run to Weg. Go to Wegmans real quick. Pick up. Thing, you know, there's certain things I like there that I want to go and pick up. Getting ready for the weekend. I won't be back on this side until Monday. Oh, call my god brother back.
I'm wonder, is it worth living now? They told me dreams come true once you live it out. I picked up pieces from my childhood in a broken house and healed my soul from the trauma we've been giving out. I hear the whispers in the wind under smoky clouds and tell myself once again, I'ma work it out. So much shit can happen, yo, it got me tripping now. Yeah, it's feeling different now. Feel like I'm zoned out, put my phone down, damn it's cold out, plotting on a rollout.
Those prices, hours of participation with very tax extras.
It's so weird, man. You turn the car off and it's still going. I'm about to get some gas, yo. So, let's go. Happy Friday. I just put oil in my hair. I just put oil in my scalp. Happy Friday. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 7:50 a.m. Enjoy the sunshine, Samantha.
Enjoy the sunshine, but Alexa, what's the temperature? Enjoy the sunshine.
Right now, it's 35 degrees Fahrenheit.
Enjoy the sunshine.
Today, expect a high of 53 degrees.
Okay, 53. Right now, yeah, enjoy the sunshine, bitch, while you freeze. All right, so I'm about to work out a little bit. Then, yeah. It's rubbing this, because it leaks. Well, it starts to leak down my scalp. Moisturize it. Oh Lord, cardio. We back, baby. We back. I'm tired. Oh God. Whew, all fresh and clean. It's lovely outside. Yeah, I'm at work. Back at work. Happy Friday. That's the last of the pork. Yummy, yummy. What we adding to it?
Vlogs, watching Brooklyn Londoner vlogs, making myself a lunch dinner early, yeah. Started my day early, so getting a lot done. It's been work has been busy, but yeah, it's the weekend. Well, not officially. I clock out at 4:00.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday. Alexa, what is the time? What time is it?
It's 8:17 a.m. Have a good weekend, Samantha.
Thank you. She my friend this weekend. Just got up from two videos for my review channel. So I'm going to edit that. I did it on my phone because, you know, I'm practicing using different editing software on my phone as well. That's been fun. What am I looking for? Anyway, it's early. The kids are ready to go to the pool, so I'm going to go handle that. And while they swimming, I'm going to edit. So I finished filming. I hate when the lights show in the glare. So I finished So I finish filming the two videos on the channel. I'm about to edit them. I'm about to put on Law and Order. I was watching 999 last night. It was good. Then it was watching me. So I need to finish that today. But I want to pay attention to that. So in the background, I could just play Law and Order. So many remotes. I said I'm gonna plan put these together. I hate watching this show. I got an air purifier, so I'm gonna watch this. Just be nasty when they be showing all the germs in the air. NCIS is on. Everybody Loves Raymond. No Law and Order. It's too early. So let's do NCIS. I like that show too. Why is this TV so loud? Close out the vlog here. Yeah, I'm making some breakfast. I love everything bagels, but they just messy. Oh my god. Thank you to everyone who watched this vlog all the way to the end, and you're seeing me now, you know, not just popping in here in the first hour to get a shout out. Yeah, I'm just saying. Anyway, I appreciate each and every one of you who take the time to comment, who thumbs up the video, and who even has shared one of the vlogs. This is the 101 vlog. Yeah. Y'all are amazing. Yeah, we're gonna keep doing this. And on that note, I am out.